Back like we never left.
Back like we never left.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. I am he, and he prays.
Oh my God, did I pray?
Hey. Bro, they gonna give me a fucking pistol? That's lame as shit. Maybe you get it that way. Oh, can I get up that way? Is that not melee? What the fuck? Just wasted that shit, so that just pissed me the fuck off. God damn it, yo. Oh snap, this is what we was watching. The history. Need the grapple. I need a parasite. Falls cause damage. Whoa. Gotta be careful now. Holy shit. At full integrity? Whoa. Hey, I learned this time. Leeching Nance form Dedicube. Okay. The future cycles, yes. Yeah, this is on the PS5, brother. It's called Returnal. So basically, it's like a Deathloop game that you get one run to try to make it through the whole damn game. The whole damn game. And I'm still at like my fucking hour one, bro. Shit's hard, man! Fuck! Let me turn this down. Hey, can you hear the fan? If you still here. You sent that a while ago. My fault, Solos. I gotta be checking the chat. That's one thing I gotta get better at, is check the chat. I'll be only getting like... Shit, my eye. I've been like only fucking 3 hours of sleep. My eyes be tweaking. Alright. Well. I want to see statues with those glowing eyes. Uh-oh. Have we been over here before? You can't go in it yet. Still cannot go in it. What are these things? Did you hear that? Sounded like the witch from a fucking Left 4 Dead. Right? I do not like. What does it do? Releases expanding bursts of energy that turns hostile projectiles. Okay. I want to see the Titan arms. Fuck. Can he jump though? He might be in luck with him not being able to jump. Oh my god, yeah, he can jump, he jumped. Oh my god, I was not ready. Oh, you ever just have a plan and that shit went fucking sideways real fast? Yeah, big old boy. Where did he go? No! I was almost dead. Oh my god. Got him, right? Pop, 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 pop! We getting better at this game, bitch! Call me Joey Cracks, I'm cracking nigga skulls. Oh, that shit level 3? Yes, please. Oh, there's more, there's more. There's more shit, yo. Increase the speed and weapon damage by 24%. For next 15 kills, detaches afterwards. Eats away large amount of proficiency on detach. What? Is that worth it? I don't think it's worth it. Proficiency? Because this is already at level 3, so we get better at this shit then. We get better at this shit, you know what I'm saying? Okay, so we got 161, so we out here raking. We out here raking. Making the bacon. What is the red shit? Why is it red? What does that one mean? A vault? Is that a good thing? I don't like this red. What is this? It's green. Health, please. Oh shit. I'm over here checking messages. Cool, cause they pushed my whatchamacallit up though. I'm still not shooting these homies. And then maybe that's to my whatchamacallit. Let's go check out the vault then, I guess. Boom shakalakalaka. Oh damn. Oh damn. How do I get past Steam? Alright, just run. Dash. Go. Oh, and there are eyes on me. Fuck. There's eyes watching. Just dip on out. Just dip on out. Just dip on out. We moving. Can't hit what you can't see. Oh, requires something that I don't have. Get out of here! Hey. Whoever came in, I appreciate you. Is that the boss of God Juice Man himself? I collect the parasite, but I'm not really trying to lose proficiency, yo. That doesn't seem like a fair bargain. I'm like, no, I don't think that's the way. Broncos draft who? Safety from Texas? Okay, who though? God damn it. Caden Stearns, okay, Caden, okay, brother. Welcome to the Broncos. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. Did y'all hear that? Lockdown. 23, oh shit! 23 hour lockdown. Ooh, that nigga be throwing shit to make you get stuck. Oh, fuck. Move out of the way. Oh, fuck. The big homie. Move. Oh, shit. Get out of here. Oh, shit. There you go. Get out of here. We'll think about it. Fuck, we're on lockdown. We gotta... Oh, shit. Oh, I got him. But now it's the big homie. I think it's just the big homie though, so that's what's as manageable. That was a little piece of hell. Oh! Fuck. Yo. Oh shit. feeling good about this run, yo. I'm feeling good. What is this? Ether, yes! Well, he come right at you when you hit that nigga in the head. Like, right where it's like, oh yeah. This is a weak spot for this fuck. Pop up, pop up! Go, go, go! Celine, move! Where is he? Gotcha! Bonus damage. I like the fact that it overheats them. I'm gonna stick with this one. I was just talking about how good I feel about this run. I'm gonna stick with it. What's the purple? What does that mean? What is that? Says someone was about to shoot me. I mean, that's not good, but it's not like, fuck. This is a fabricator. Costs a little bit more. Next. Okay, yeah. Upgrade, hell yeah. Like, yeah, I don't think that's somewhere we want to go. How? Fixes all malfunctions, hell yes. Thank you. Reduce the malfunction probability increases. It'd be easy though, Parasite. You be easy though, little parasite. See, all that has been explored. Shit, I wonder how long I've been going for this one. We're doing good. I just ran in here like I knew exactly what the fuck was going on. Yeah, okay. Eyes beholder, you must leave for the waste where captured mind. Oh snap, yes.
My house key. How could this be here?
Alright, we gotta survive, so we gotta get back to the house. Okay, so we're gonna do it? Okay. Go up these stairs. Right? We gotta check out the house though. Yeah, so we're gonna go to the right. Ether? No. Y'all with me right here now, child. We're about to experience this together. You know, for big moments like this, we like to dab up over here at the new OGs. And we making shots too? I need some space.
Un momento, por favor.
Enter. Fuck, here we go, y'all. Here we go.
I logged my first missions in this binder, but this is stored in the mothership's archives.
Death out of bitch sling. Golly. This seat is leather, so it's hot.
This was taken after I left. Why?
Dang, so she has different eyes. I do not like this. 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 Oh, it doesn't help that I'm playing this shit during the day. Oh, what do we do, y'all? Fuck, I ain't no bitch. I ain't no bitch. What's up? What's really hood? That's a way to go. Oh my god. My kid, does it look like outside? Like where we've been? What the hell is this? Got a notification on my phone right at the I'm scared. Come on.
I can't.
So not yet. There's supposed to be somebody? Feeling it, y'all. The abdication of Zeus. This one. Mystery of the cosmos. Moons of the Milky Way. Astronomy. Principles of astronomic and practical mechanics. So do we go upstairs now? Oh, I have weed chills. Oh. Why is a box like? Why is it a box reaction now? Something was going on. What the fuck's going on? Welcome home. Complete the first house.
What is this meant to tell me? Am I supposed to remember this?
So that happened? Find a way to destroy the barrier? That's not signature. First one, it will not let you go. Okay. Extending effigy of some unidentified being is supposed to appear to be the readiness or resignation. Okay. Okay, now we gotta. I just got this sudden gush of wind. Oh, on my leg. Okay, this, I will take this though. Is that it? Nice. Nope. Didn't I get this shit from in here? I was like, I'm sure there's about to be somebody that popped up. Music is very sci-fi, very trippy. All right, here we go. Oh!
Appears to be another teleportation device. but more complex in construction.
I need something. Oh, what are you? Alright, y'all. This might be a boss time.
A broken automaton clutching potential tool.
Grab a hook, what is that?
Safe to repurpose.
Yes.
A xenotype blade weapon.
Finally, I thought we've been had that.
For immediate use.
For immediate use. Goddamn right. Press square to. Nice. Requires crimson key. Yo, what the hell? How we just get locked up? So that's all that's needed? Nice. Well, that unlocks a lot of things. Watch out. Ooh, we could do that. Okay. Yeah. Almost forgot. Yes. That is so. I'm like, there's a bunch of shit that I'm like, I know I can go back and grab. Dang, so I started from all the way over there. Yo, we've been moving on this little one, y'all. Come on, man. If y'all watching this on the playback, let me get a like for this, man. Come on, baby. We out here just trying to spread all love and good vibes. Dang. Hope that you're having a good day. Honestly. It's a beautiful Saturday here, man. I'm gonna have to go outside here in a little bit. Outside. Inside. Outside. What movie? That was from some movie. I can't think of it though. I can't even remember. Almost just want to go the long way just because I'm like with this new melee weapon. Finally cracked some heads. And I'm going the long way. Nope, okay, I'm not going to finish. Nigga. I wish I could slice them in half. There we go. Okay, so we just stacking up on safeties. Okay, Bronco. I'll still be a fan. What's this way? Nothing really for me. Can you feel the rain today. Okay, so there's gonna be... What the hell is this? Okay. Oh, that's cool. Okay, okay. Dang, so now that I know that you could do that... Now that y'all know that y'all could do that, hey, just shoot that little thing. There's gonna be a light, you just take it. Nothing to slice. All right. I need to move that because I can't. This camera, so I can't see. Oh. Really excited about this freaking katana looking thing, y'all. I've seen a brother that could shoot walls. That kind of look on it. That's bad, but it didn't look like that. Blue icon. Okay, what does that mean? Okay. I swear it'd be sounding like a fucking the witch, yo. We got money to spend. We might need to go to the fabricator. Where is that? Fabricator. Hey. Oh my god. Oh, we're going over here. Okay, cool. No, last night I was freaking out at every sound. If you don't know, you just like, oh god, oh god. And that's so okay, cool. Woo, that scared me. What's up, y'all? We cool, right? Oh my god. Hey man, get out of here. Gotta get some goddamn privacy, fuck. Get out of here. Come on, man. How much do we have to shoot you? You got some goddamn parts. What does this do? Might as well. You know what else I was into? Whoa! I'm feeling pretty hefty, y'all. I just think it's time to nice. I wonder, would that always be open now? That'd be awesome if it would. So, come on, yo. We're doing fucking nice on this run. Now we gotta go back to the vault. Damn, we should have saved our shit. I have to find some shit on the way. Who's oh, here we go, we can just dip on out. Look, it's cool because it's like the PlayStation, the shit that they had. Oh, I do not remember this. That was a setup. What the fuck, yo? Oh,
energy source is beyond this.
Might be tied to White Shadow. Uh-oh. I don't like the noises. Definitely like a battle arena. Let's see what this right here. Where we gotta go. Oh, drop down. There's no way that we're just supposed to drop down. There's no way. You said we just drop down there, yo? What the fuck? That ain't even no sense. It's just pitch black. Thought it could be like a flare or something. Shit. R1's nothing. Let me just look around. Oh, boss time. Uh-oh. Hey, that wind shit gotten pretty good, though. Oh. Fuck, I missed it. Damn it. Fuck, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh shit, he's moving. Oh shit, fuck. Holy shit fire. Fucking hell. Come on. Oh fuck. Oh, I thought I did it. I didn't do it. Fuck. I got him. Yes, fuck you. It's on my planet. Oh, whoa. I got him. What did it happen? Oh, fuck. That's what you get for fucking celebrating Mars. God damn it. Oh, shit. Oh, let's go. Second chance. Okay. This ain't some video game shit. I love it. I want some more of it. Oh, shit. I'm not doing good, though. I'm trying to dodge y'all, but I need to be ready, so I need to... And we back. Having some technical difficulties as I'm getting my ass whooped, so. Struggling on all fronts, but here we go, we back at it. We back. Namaste, who with us, who with us, who with us? Hey, he said never celebrate too soon. Bro, right? Oh my god. You seen it though? Like, hey, we got him at the 1%. We got his ass. Next thing you know, I'm jackass. Ooh, six. I need six for that one configuration. I'm so mad that I literally it's about to start all over again. Damn, that sucks, guys. Defeat Frank, okay. At least we know, like, okay. What would this take me? I kinda get the game now. But basically, a scout log.
One of my corpses was still functioning.
Whoa.
It attacked me and I killed myself. I need to believe it was nothing different than the other hostiles I dispatched, but was it? Or was it another version of me just trying to escape?
Jesus. That's heavy. So this is gonna be a motherfucking